Over the last several years, while obesity rates have increased in most age groups in the United States, the biggest rise has been in older adults. According to a Syracuse University research study done a few years ago and conducted over an eight-year period with 10,000 seniors, obese seniors were found to be 50% more likely to have a fall and nearly 40% more likely to suffer long-term injury as a result. And this is because obesity is linked to muscle weakness, leg pain, cognitive imbalance deficits, and vitamin D deficiency that collectively increases fall risk. Excess body fat also increases osteoporosis risk, making overweight fall victims more prone to broken bones. The National Council on Aging states that falls are the leading cause of fatal and non-fatal injuries for older Americans. A third of seniors fall annually, resulting in as many as 20,000 deaths per year. While every fall, of course, cannot be prevented, losing weight is one of the steps that an overweight senior can take. Doing so will not only improve balance, but also protect against a range of age-related ailments such as heart disease, dementia, incontinence, and macular degeneration. And that's today's Fat Chat. See you next time.